Hello and welcome back to another Destination Education episode where the students and staff are the stars. And this week's snowy and cold episode brings me to the Caldwell High School auditorium for the Hot as Summer, Cold as Winter auditions hosted by our local community partner, Caldwell Fine Arts. This play was written for Caldwell Fine Arts as a part of their children's theater series. Now in its fifth year, they are recapping the play that started it all for another generation of young performers. This play is open for any and all students in grades 1 through 12, and everyone who auditions receives a part in the play.
We have first graders that'll get up and sing, speak. I mean, so all those wonderful standards that teachers actually don't have a lot of time to teach because of all the other standards that are on them, we kind of hit that. And so it gives kids a very worldly experience as well, because theater and arts, it's a language all of its own.
We are grateful for our community partners like Caldwell Fine Arts for letting over 100 Caldwell students shine in this magical tale. Tickets are on sale for the first and second sessions of the play, so head over to caldwellfinearts.com to make sure the whole family can enjoy an outing full of smiles and laughter. During the month of January, Just Serve is collaborating with service clubs all over the U.S. to help celebrate the life and legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Now, the Caldwell School District has many student service organizations that help volunteer their time giving back to the community, not only during the month of January, but throughout the entire year. Just recently, the middle school cheer team volunteered at the Caldwell Elks Lodge fundraiser dinner. Students in Latino in Action at Caldwell High School volunteer their time every week to help mentor students at Washington Elementary School. In addition, student council members at CHS will be hosting their annual Cause Week fundraiser later this month, which helps raise money for local causes in the Caldwell community. The Mayor's Youth Advisory Council allows middle and high school students to help volunteer in the Caldwell community along with other community outreach initiatives. Our athletic teams at both the middle school and high school levels are also very active in the community, participating in local parades, food drives, and Rake Up Caldwell events. And Future Hispanic Leaders of America also helps students become more involved in their local schools and community activities. Now, the College of Idaho men's basketball team will also be recognizing our elementary school students for their servant leadership during their annual Legacy basketball games next weekend. Students will be recognized before tip-off, and we can't wait to see you there. Now make sure to tune in next week to see where the highlights will take me. Thank you for watching and have a great week.